called me a couple hours ago telling me that they found a crashed ambulance. This ambulance just so happens to have been holding. Oh gee, I don't know, the most notorious serial killer from the past decade, Michael Myers.